Hey guys, it's Lakeisha Hankins here, and I'm here with actually one of my baby girls, Adasia. Say hi.
Hi.
So I'm on the day two of the 90-day bliss, and today, you know, what I'm working on is, you know, one of the areas of my life is I decided I needed to get back healthy. You know, this is a decision a couple of weeks ago when I went on my trip to Austin. I said once I got back home that I was going to get back on track. Sorry, I'm working with a new camera. I bought a new camera to participate in this challenge, right? And I'm having the hardest time whatsoever, you know, putting my face in it. Adasia, go over there and hold the camera for me. And videotape mom. Thank you guys for being patient. So, anyhow, so this is day two of the challenge, and what I'm doing is, you know, like I said, in order to be successful in life, you really have to be successful in every area of your life. Every life, it has to be in alignment. And one of the things I know lately is, you know, my health. You know, I haven't been eating right. I love Thai food, so I've been eating a lot of that, and it's really starting to show. It's starting to catch up with me. So it's time for me to get it back together. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to challenge myself to definitely eat right, start eating more healthier, eat some more balanced meals, but of course, you know, still be able to enjoy my food because I do love food. I love great food, but also find great healthier alternatives. So I'm getting ready to go and work out. So that's, you know, part of, you know, this journey that I'm on, and just really staying committed to that over the next 90 days. And going forward, because I need this to be part of my lifestyle. So I'm hoping to gain some new habits and actually stick to them, and hopefully you guys hold me accountable to it. And then I'm also going to try this shake. It's an isolene shake. I'm not promoting it or anything like that, but I have a boatload of these actually in my kitchen because I had a friend who was with this company who was, you know, Sharon Shays, and I wanted to support her, so what I did is I purchased several of them. I was on this autoship program, so I have a cabinet full of these shakes in there, so I'm going to try them out and see how it goes. Hopefully it does curb my appetite, and it doesn't taste like cardboard or anything, and doesn't leave me hungry. So I'll let you know how it goes. I'll give you my review of actually what I think about the shake, if it actually works. Okay, so here's day two, and look forward to seeing you guys in the next video.